Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to do a pretty pen update and this is the whole collection Pretty Pen 2.0. I am doing this with a bunch of lovely ladies this year and I'm really excited to do it as a collab, and we are doing our first update. It has been a month already. 2020 is already just flying by. Bye bye. I have some really nice progress and some products I don't have progress on. I got some hard products, I will admit that. Let me show you what 10 items I chose or got last update. I will link my video down below so you can see the swatches and everything and me choosing the items and so on. Let me show you my progress. Let's just take this out of the way. I have not used this lipstick at all. It is the W7 Metallic Mattes in Apollo. This orange lipstick, not used it even once. So I'm not even going to talk about that. This one I have used maybe 2 times. It is the W7 Petals with the Metal Duochrome Liquid Liner in Day Marigolden. A gold eyeliner. Use it once or twice. No progress. This one I've used maybe 3 times. Not to make any progress. This is the W7 Matte Me Blush Cheeky Matte Powder Blush in El Toro. It is the season to wear this, but I'm working on my dupe in my collection for this, so that is unfortunate. Then we have my eyeshadow from my Blush Tribe Paulina palette. I got the shade Friends, this very very green one. I have used that maybe 2-3 times, not a lot. You can see some wear there, a little bit, not much. I have used it on my lower lash line. I really do enjoy this shade and the formula is amazing. I find it hard to wear green at work. Before we get to the products that I am marking on a piece of paper, I have my W7 Flawless Face Loose Color Correcting Mineral Powder. This one right here, it has blue, pink, green, purple. I really do like this powder. I am already oily again. I have powdered when I got home. I am doing pretty good, I will say. I don't remember how it was looking like on the photos, so now I'm just going to do... There's a lot of product in it still, but it is getting harder to get any product out of the packaging. I have 2 exciting items and then 2 not so exciting. 2 that is not that exciting is ones I use 5 days a week. Yeah. I have my piece of paper here that I can stick into my bullet journal again. The first lipstick is my MAC Brave. And I use this as a touch-up shade. It lives in my purse at work. So I do touch up throughout work with this shade when I have eaten lunch and stuff like that. I do reapply with this one because it is looking a little bit like the lipstick combo color that I am doing in the morning time. So it works perfectly for that. This is the progress in a month. I could make better progress if I used it more than once or twice a day. But I think that is very, very good progress if you think about that I only touch up with it. I'm happy about it. I love that lipstick so much. The next lipstick, last lipstick, I'm working on 3, is the Metallic Mattes from W7 in SOS. And it is the brown one, the bronzy one. And yes, I do use this every single day that I wear makeup. I have found a way to use this. I'm excited about that. I am using a berry lip liner. Then I use my lip primer, this on top, and then I top that combo off, the cocktail off, with a lighter, more sheer holographic lipstick thingy so it lightens up and it's not brown. It works and I'm happy about it. This is my progress. Not a lot, but again, it is only 2 swipes and not that intense because I don't want a brown lip. I don't want a brown lip and not metallic. So that is the progress for a month or maybe 3 weeks. It took me some time to find the right combo that I really, really liked. Then we have my W7 Brow Sweep Grooming Crayon. I love this thing so much. It is a little bit messy if you are not careful. I am sharpening it, not often, but I am sharpening it so it is getting more pointy. So that might be why I've made such good progress, but I'm not mad about it because I do love using it. That is how much progress I have used in a month. Look at that progress. Oh my god, I'm so excited about it. And that means in 2-3 months this will be done. That is exciting, I think. And then we have the W7 Hologram 3D eyeshadow stick that I also worked on last year. Yes, this one. I am using this as a base for my inner corner highlight. I do use a white shimmer shadow on top of it, but I don't need it a lot. It is only whoop whoop one swipe each, which makes only that amount of progress in a month. I have no idea what happened. Maybe, yeah, I think I'm working on the side and not on the top, so it doesn't go down but slanting, and I don't really focus on one side. Yeah, that must be why, because I have used it a lot. That's my only explanation. The last item that I have in the project is the most exciting one. It is almost done, and I did my best to have this done by this update. Oh my god, I'm a little bit annoyed because there was not a lot in this, in the intro. This is the Rimmel London Exaggerate Waterproof Eye Definer Eyeliner in Rich Brown. That is all I have left. That little nubbin right there is all I have left. This will be done by next update. I'm pretty excited about that, having an eyeliner done. This is my progress. I started there and now I'm down to there. So I didn't have a lot. So I really thought if I worked hard, I could have it done. Apparently not. I see so many people use eyeliner so quickly, but here I am, not even able to finish that little bit of product right there. So that annoys me, if you can't tell. That is my update, nothing finished. I will have one empty by next update, and I'm excited about that. I'm pretty excited about my progress overall in this project and on my products. I do foresee some being done by the half year update, and that makes me excited because then I have rotated through quite a bit of my collection already. I really do hope you enjoyed this video and you are going to follow the other ladies and watch their videos. They are amazing and I love them all so much. If you want to check out their channels, they will be linked down below as always, and I hope you guys are going to stick around on my channel if you're new here. I hope you guys enjoyed, and until my next video, please take care. Bye.